Because for a while, that's where I was sitting. I was sitting in this, okay, I'm not perfect. I have so much brokenness. I am so far from being a good person. Like, I am so far from having it all together. And so when I would come to God, I would come to God almost like, I know I suck. I know I screwed up again. Will you please love me? Like, will you please give me peace? Will you please give me grace? And there's humility in that, yes, but I think we also have to be reminded that God loves us. Like, before just giving us healing, He wants a relationship with us. And I hope that this blessed you and encouraged you, reminded you that God gave you a unique light, and it is your job to shine it in this world because we need you to. That being said, if you were blessed by this message and you can think of anybody else that also needs this type of encouragement, do me a favor, hit like, hit subscribe, leave me a comment. It helps me out a lot and helps this message that I do believe God gave my heart to share with the world gets out. I hope you have such an amazing rest of your day.